Yeah, 4CF is equal to 6I 2J minus 3J act on a particle and produces a displacement of this governor. The same problem we discussed in the previous class, that is force into displacement. We have to not product, we have to find 6 into 2, 12 minus 6 plus minus 3K, 3X is equal to 0. From which x can be calculated. Therefore, keeping 3x there, 3x is equal to 12, x is equal to. This is also detailed use.